Well, the numbers are in, and the 9th annual Arvest Million Meals Campaign has been a rousing success. Food insecurity is an issue in all four states Arvest serves. That's Arkansas, Kansas, Missouri, and Oklahoma. The two-month campaign kicked off in April, and 29 organizations from the four-state area received donations to provide meals to local hungry families in northwest Arkansas alone. Over 617,000 meals were provided. A huge thank you for dropping off non-perishable food items and making monetary donations at Arvest locations.
This initiative is extremely important to Arvest and to the community because hunger is such a big issue, and especially in your own community, sometimes you don't think that it is the way that it is. So it's very important that everybody works together to reach the goal, and that's why we're so proud that we've gotten to where we have with this campaign.
Food pantries typically face shortages in the spring and summer months. Donations are lower and need increases as food insecure children are not receiving food through school nutrition programs. With her help, Arvest beat its goal of 1 million meals.